गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. माय नेम इज अभिषेक एंड आई एम वर्किंग फॉर रेड हैट एज अ प्रिंसिपल सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर एंड आई एम ऑल्सो सर्विंग एज अ पीटीएल फॉर क्लांस फॉर लास्ट कपल ऑफ साइकिल्स. तो फॉर अपकमिंग साइकिल आई विल बी सर्विंग एज पीटीएल एज वेल. तो टुडे वी आर हियर टू डिस्कस व्हाट एवर वी हैव अचीव्ड ड्यूरिंग वोलाबी साइकिल एंड What will be our plans for upcoming cycle? So let's start with it. So to start with, what is GLANCE? So GLANCE is founded during the Bixar release of OpenStack. So it's quite stable at the moment and is widely used OpenStack project. So latest survey indicates that GLANCE is deployed in 95% of clouds in production or test phases. The next one is what exactly GLANCE do. So it is a image service and it provides services and associated libraries to store, browse, share, distribute, and manage bootable disk images, other data closely associated with initializing compute resources and metadata definition. So GLANCE is widely used as a cross-project component by Nova as well as Cinder. New features and enhancement for Wallaby cycle. So during Wallaby, our main focus was implementing community goal, which is about to remove use of policy.json and use policy.yaml instead. So we have completed that one, and also we have started implementing secure RBAC in GLANCE. So during Wallaby cycle, we implemented project scope for RBAC. So we have implemented this project scope as experimental feature in GLANCE, which will allow our users to use it as per their need, and if they found any bugs, then we will be able to fix those during the Xena cycle. So our main goal is to stabilize the feature, this RBAC feature in upcoming cycle. Apart from secure RBAC, we have also worked on distributed image import. So when we have added this new import workflow, we have introduced two import methods. One is glance direct and another one is web download. In order to use glance direct in production, specifically if your glance nodes are behind load balancer, then you were needed to configure shared storage for your staging, for staging the data. So during this cycle, during Wallaby cycle, we have eliminated the use of configuring shared storage in order to use glance direct import method. Now you can use this glance direct import method by default in your environment. Apart from that, we have also added a new API to show the progress of the task. So basically, glance now supports importing images into multiple stores as well as copy the existing image in multiple stores. So as these are covered by task flow and existing task APIs are restricted to use for admin only, there is no way to user to know what exactly happened with his image or how much time it is going to take to complete the operation. So this new API will help you to show the task associated with image, that how much data is copied, how much time, what is the status of task, etc. This will also help normal users to understand if there are any failure or what is the status of the task without contacting the admin for that. So apart from these features, we were also able to fix some of the bugs, important bugs during Wallaby cycle. Let's move to next phase, our plans during Xena cycle. So basically, our main focus will be this cycle will be completing the community goal, that is implementing secure RBAC in Glance. So during Wallaby, we implemented Project Scope as experimental, and this cycle we are going to stabilize the same, as well as we are going to implement the system scope for RBAC as well. Our approach will be implement the secure RBAC system scope and provide the appropriate tempest coverage for the same as well. Apart from secure RBAC, we be working on couple of additional features such as image encryption and moving cache under the API. Both these features are long pending. Image encryption basically has a dependency on some Barbican work. So if that dependency will be resolved during this cycle, then we are going to complete this image encryption in Xena cycle as well. Below is the link for TTG planning Etherpad. So if you have any additional topics in mind, you can feel free to add in this planning Etherpad, and you are also welcome to join this Xena PTG for plants. So we need your help. So as you know, plants is currently short, very short on the contributors, and we literally we are 3-4 people managing all the workload in between us. So if there will be lot of difficulty if new feature comes, new demand comes, and get it implemented on urgent basis. So if you want to help, you can help us in different ways, such as you can fix our existing bugs, or you can contribute by reviewing the code. You can help us in our improving our documentation, improving our test coverage, and improving the tempest coverage as well. So basically, if you are interested, you can contact us on OpenStack IRC, OpenStack Glance IRC channel. We have a weekly meeting on every Thursday at 1400 UTC. So you can join that meeting as well, or you can reach us on OpenStack Discuss mailing list as well. Thank you. If you have any questions, basically I will not be around for answering this question as I have some other meetings at this time. But if you have any questions, please feel free to write me, or you can reach me on IRC. My IRC handle is Abhishek K. I will try to address your queries as soon as possible. Thank you very much. Have a good time ahead.